Ladies and gentlemen, your attention please. The announcement that I am about to make has been made only twice before in motion picture history. Each time it has preceded the showing of scenes from motion pictures which have become regarded as the most unusual of their type ever filmed. Now we make this announcement for the third time. The same production team that made the classic movie Blood Feast and later a film called The Gruesome Twosome, which some regard as the wildest movie ever filmed, have a new movie geared to the 1970s. We are about to show you a few scenes of this movie, which is called The Wizard of Gore. For those of you who appreciate this type of cinematic art, you will see the most startling scenes of their type ever filmed. But for those of you with heart conditions, or who are with young and impressionable children, we ask that you turn around in your seats or leave this auditorium for the next 2 minutes. Thank you.
I am Montag, master of illusion. Your eyes may see, but your mind may refuse to believe. Permit me to show you a few of the tricks I perform in The Wizard of Gore. Good friends, perhaps you think I excuse myself from those activities you've just seen. No, you see, I'm not afraid to stick my neck out. Expensive way to slice a cabbage. Does this machine really work? Let's take a look.
Motion picture of all time. The Wizard of Gore. This film will take its place in motion picture history as a milestone of extraordinary achievement. Never before have the weird, the eerie, the astonishing, the bewildering been shown in so stunning a film. Behind the facade of a normal world lies another world whose grisly mystery brings panic to some, satisfaction to others. an astounding achievement in bizarre, amazing theater.